and plays tug of war. Weaver ant prey on small insect and supplement their diet. The sand vary in color from reddish to yellowish brown, depending on the species. It's a cockroach leg, which leads to a tug of war. Weaver ant consume significant amount of food and workers continuously kill a variety of insects.